The winner of this contest advances in the tournament.
I didn't even call a move like that.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Oh my God, an Enziguri, a head kick.
What's he planning here?
Oh, sayonara, Yoshi.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. And he does it one more time.
Watch it. That was like a freight train. Oh, right to the gut.
We wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
In a shot to the solar plexus. And he lights up his chest with a chop. How sudden was that?
Oh, mama!
Yoshi Tatsu from behind.
He got him.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
One.
That'll do some damage. Oh, that speed of Yoshi Tatsu. This young man is so quick. Yoshi Tatsu. At this point, what does Yoshi Tatsu need to do, King?
Listen, he has a speed advantage. So sooner or later, he's going to dodge or counter one of those moves. And if that happens, he's right back in it.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Well, it looks like he's really focusing in on that back.
Cover here.
One, two. I don't know if Yoshi's going to be able to get himself out of this one.
One, two. The superstar kicks out. Yoshi Tatsu controlling the waist. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
What's he up to here? That's a move that'll disorient you. Leg sweep.
Oh my, what a splash.
And again, going back to those injured ribs. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Ooh. Yoshi Tatsu has the arm.
Has just been pandemonium. Incredible splash. Oh, Yoshi Tatsu gets shut down. Ouch. Oh, watch out here.
And he targets the arm. And again, he moves to the outside.
Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes. Ooh, that did it.
Going top rope once more.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Going top rope once more.
Ooh.
Yoshi Tatsu always brings a lot of energy with him to the ring. This young man loves to have fun. Ah! He hits the Russian leg sweep. Going top rope once more. Yoshi Tatsu has proven in the past how brilliant he is. Capable he is of taking Schmidt and back.
How do you believe that?
Going top rope once more.
Yoshi Tatsu always shows a lot of respect towards his opponent.
And he demands respect in return.
Oh!
Can he score the pin?
One.
Yoshi Tatsu is so fast and so quick with his offense. The only way to get him may be to ground him in order to slow him down.
Well, that's much easier said than done.
And there's the monkey flip.
Here's your winner, the Superstar.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
this contest advances in the tournament. Kofi has the headlock.
Watch it! That was like a freight train. Oh, no!
He leaps into the air for a flying forearm.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
Kofi is so unpredictable.
Yeah, I wonder sometimes if even Kofi knows what he's going to do next. Or if some of these moves just happen out of instinct.
I'll go with the instinct.
Oh, that elbow's got to hurt.
There's the suplex. Kid makes the cover. And a kick out by Kofi. Tyson Kidd is so smart. He knew exactly what was coming.
Great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. Oh, Tyson Kidd caught that. He's still not through.
Kofi controlling the head. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Wow, this Tyson Kidd is fast. He's got him.
The quick kick. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Lateral press.
One, two. Bam! Uh-oh. Wow, what an amazing move.
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. And there's the elbow.
Look at those punches.
What should Tyson's strategy be at this point, Kay?
What he needs to do is pick up the pace and just use his speed to dictate the rest of this match. What a shot Kofi just took.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, mama! Oh, wow.
A nice veteran-like counter from the young Tyson Kidd. Tyson Kidd.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Kofi's speed comes into play.
Ah, look at this. That kick almost took his head off.
Tyson Kidd is just so confident in his ability. He drops the elbow. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
That's a move that'll disorient you.
Kofi heading back to the top.
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power.
And here's a cover.
One, two.
And Tyson Kidd works to get the shoulder up. Tyson Kidd has absorbed a tremendous amount of punishment. The question is, how much is left?
with a nice reversal.
When you face Kingston, you hope to ground him and to regulate that controlled frenzy.
Well, you can hope to do that all you want, but I really don't think it's possible.
A stiff shot with the elbow. Kofi controlling the waist. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Well, it looks like he's really focusing in on that back.
Drops another one.
Reversed by Kofi.
Kofi Kingston's just been dissected in this one.
That'll make your arm tingle. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Oh, man. A well-schooled reversal by Kidd.
Oh, look at that forearm. Kofi's unorthodox offense has racked up quite a record here in the WWE since debuting in early 2008.
Did you see that?
That should do it right there. And a kick out by Kofi.
Oh, ouch!
Kofi's speed comes into play. Flying forearm.
Whoa, it doesn't get more punishing than that.
Will it be?
One.
And a kick out by Kofi. Tyson Kidd likes to brag about being the last graduate from the famous dungeon. Great athletic ability on display there. Big knockdown to Tyson Kidd.
Oh, man, he's feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now.
That'll do some damage.
Oh!
He thinks he has it.
One. Two.
Kofi into the headlock.
That'll cause some damage. He's got him hooked.
Kingston. And he brings his leg crashing down.
Look at Kofi getting all fired up.
Kingston. Cover here.
One, two, three.
Coming next big thing.
Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 263 pounds, the All-American American,